big part of two national championship teams.
I'd ask you who you're going to pick.
Oh, yeah, you know I got to go with the Cornhuskers. We're going to come home and bring number one home for y'all, so be ready for that.
Mike Minter was someone who Bill Polian had his eye on, moving down to early or mid-second round to take, so he was there available late second round.
Out there,
and Barlow's flat on his back.
It's so good.